And we're live. I think, give me a moment. See, we're actually live. Yes, we are. Right now, let me get back into the game and start. Right, for this stream, I'm gonna be playing Planet Zoo again. And I'm gonna try to build a successful zoo. Cause the other zoo I built, I think we were under like 90% of the time. So let's start off making a simple path. Make it big. Well, it's not straight. What did I do? First habitat. Gonna make it out of glass, and it's gonna be right in the entrance. Center, staff room, workshop, and the vet center. Mm-hmm. see what animals we could get. Cheapest one. Actually, that's pretty good as that guy, but we're gonna have those. We can get a bear. And then, let's go by price and get the cheapest thing we can get. Seems the flamingos and the wolves. So let's just get a couple of tape here. Up here. For wolves. Okay, let's get turtle. Oh wait, I forgot to hire people. So, get the keeper. I'm a caretaker. And they're here. Create a new work zone. And I forgot a power slot. Let's put them all in work zone 1. Turtles here. Oops. Let's see what it needs. So, now that's here. It has big enough land area. It needs more short grass. Without any cover. And let's put theater right up here. And large water bowl. Shelter for it right here. And some bedding. Wait. So let's just put it there. Play. Research it. So. Oh wait, I don't have any veterinarians. So. Hire someone real quick. Now, but I'm going to work on one. And
oh,
I guess start researching the turtle. I mean, tortoise. What else does it need? Marky. Buy a couple more. And we'll put them in there later. Wait, what does it need? Still needs a bit more shelter. Oh wait. Let's stop time and add the shelter. A different one this time. What else? Oh yeah, donation box. Like there's some stuff. Recycling bins. Just put them there. Trash. Oh wait, we can't put that there, so put it right here. Information and wait, what else can we put? Right. Education stand. So the kill kills bigger donations. Set it on the turtle and copy it. Whoops, I'm gonna copy the bottom part. I mean the top part. Copy the whole thing. This and an to go there. And I think it goes right next to it or in front of it. This reset. Then works on one. Now all we need is that more decorations down. Another habitat. Reset filters. And we'll get these bisons. And we'll get some camels. Get a hippo. Oh wait, we don't know. Have that type of money yet? Or not that much. Pandas, alligators. Alligators. Gaharia. I think that's how to say it. We can actually get both of them. Actually, let me go on the view, see what we get. Have a tap. Search by where we're at. So, it's a tropical place. So, anything that's tropical probably be easier to keep. So, let's get these guys. Since we really won't be paying for them. barriers here. Got an entrance here. Oops. Let me delete these real quick. And put the entrance here. Oops. And it's backwards. Change them so. Oh, wait, I need to have them in there first. So let's play and let's move the case here. There it is. So send it here. And we'll change the habitat depending on what it needs. And before we do anything else, we're gonna build another research center. Social. That's the wrong type of terrain right away. Good thing we can stop time, or else it would probably have broken up in a bit. But let's see, it needs rock, sand, and some deep water. So let's put it right here. So, can I break it? Ah. Alright, now we got the bottom. Now let's move it. And let's fill it with water. Now I need rock and sand in here. So let's make this rocky. Sand. And a bit more rock. It has faith, it just needs a bigger pool, so remove the water there and make this bigger. Let's plant a foundation. Wait, we need some more sand now. Water, so let's remove that again and let's go down. Well, I think I made it too big now. Whoops. So flatten it out. Then push down. Planning through here. Wait. Now just remove this right here. Let's chisel. I mean, where's the smooth tool? Move everything back here. Put the water. And I think Crocodile should be good to go. But I'm guessing I will need to make the bigger. So. Thank you. water. Let's just smooth this up. Then put water in here. Got to shoot with the grass again. So, before we begin that, environment. All the space I need, just not swimming art. Needs less long grass and more rock. So let's just do a ton of rock. And a ton of sand. Still doesn't have deep water, so let's make it real deep. Move the water there. Now. Class. Wait. You have education here. So pretty much looked it. I have at least 300 guests and these are friend exhibit species. Okay, where's the exhibits? Oh wait, before that we actually need to put more cover here. Put not from Tropical. But oh, so let's put a big shelter over here. Put the water bowls back here. Two of them, and I guess it's just this left. Fear not in death. So let's move it since I don't know where this goes. Not deep enough. It's inaccessible. It's too deep now. What about now? Nope. Inaccessible. Still inaccessible. Still inaccessible. What if I just put it there? Not deep enough. Again. Not deep enough. That's right there. So. Clock time. Oh wait, time was to pause it. So let's repause it. Let's remove the water. Sit there, some terrain, and foundation. And let's play. No, it's not deep enough. Wow. Do it again. Move water. Flat foundation. Rain, flatten again. Play. There we go. Fine. Got it. It worked. Move it. No, not to preserve it. Move it. Wait. Move the mic. So that's done. Move it there. Let's move this floating tree. Anything else that's floating? Nope, but... Wait, let's fill this up with water. But all it needs is enrichment. All we have is sprinklers. It's here, and another one there. Right, so that's set. Now let's go to the turtle. I mean tortoise. But now this needs enrichment too. Dog father. Right there. All right, now we can move in other animals we bought. Put this to that. And duplicate. Whoops, wrong one. To here. And duplicate it now. One of these here just for decoration and a speaker. But what is this? Duplicated right there. Finally put this. That so they can take pictures there. What else did it need? Blue Star here. Alright. Let's start up. Let me show back this. Put it right here. Let's put some benches. Recycling bins. And some tables here. Now before I actually begin, then everything goes up. See, we're gonna go on marketing and get all of these. Gonna buy the cheapest thing you can here. We set up filters, separate prices. Let's adopt this. Send it here. Oh wait. Where is it? And we'll just release it. Still not here. Alright, that is. No, oh, we can't release this one. Right. Okay. It was but the cash, so can't release it. So let's back this chip here up and it, and we'll just release it as soon as possible to get our ratings up. Alright, we're actually doing good. Usually, as soon as I make. Alright, compared to last time, it went poorly. Oh. So, that needs power, so. Time. and build a small path. Can't do it there, so. Writing and market good. Wait, what else they need? They need education though. That's card pretty much. Whoops. Okay. First, but just need this. That. Oh, got 300 guests. $1,000. Since I'm not gonna bat 10 of them. That's done. And this is without power again. Like last time a bit. And to deal with it this time. Let's put a pass right here. Right here. Put some barriers. I may have made them too big. Oops. Move this. Okay. see if it affects anything. Yeah, but too far away for them to notice. Yeah, we should something else for now. But here it is. Okay, so this guy got everything he needs. So I guess I need to buy more turtles. Send them to me. And we're still making money. Usually, I don't. Usually, this is about fail. I don't have that much time playing this. To raise the prices. What else can I do? Oh wait, I opened too much stuff now. Alright. Social groups. Too many adults in this social group. And not enough for shelter. Alright, not thank our merchant. Habitat, I think. say that's a bit too big. So let's sell this. More stuff. More surprises. Guess we're gonna start a losing guess soon. Do this. $403. Send this guy to a trade center. And we'll trade this guy. See, do we get anyone else? No. Alright. So we got the turtles. Which are mostly happy now. Wait, how about the crocodiles? Mostly happy and has everything it needs. Yeah, we can put in water. Wait a sec. So, let's put the toys here. Here, another challenge. Have no crime for 3 months. Let's see. So we need 2 different species. Oh man, it's gonna cost a lot. But before we place it, let's move this here. Let's change one of the barriers to glass. Actually, no, I don't want them to break out. Let's see. Let's have someone research all the barriers. Oh, we have no mechanics. Okay. Let's quickly hire one. Attack zone 1. And have him work on barriers so we could get see through. I mean, one way glass. Now let's cut that habitat. I mean, experiment. Well, it costs a lot. Pivotser, animal trading. Oh, can't say filter. Oh, do this. Let's set anyone. Let's go. I think that's track the most people. But let's get this. And what else? Oh wait, not that. Yeah, that's it. Something. Oh wait, that. Yeah. Well, we'll just put that one in the back, though. Just put it there. Let's put pass right here. What else can I do something I just forgot? Oh yeah, I was gonna edit the work zone so they could actually keep track of it. So, edit. There. Alright, so we can stop researching the turtles. And start researching that. Research is complete. And we're low on cash. Alright, let's see what we need to do here. So. The layout is fine. But the humidity is too high. But lower it. Let's increase it a bit. Okay, and we'll just wait. See if it hasn't ended. this. Mostly good. And mostly good on that. But we're low on cash. And we get the free money just because we don't have crime. I have at least 500 guests in the zoo. I don't think that one's gonna happen. But let's try. Fill in player. And both of us got research, so can we change the exhibits and stuff? I gotta put what's called them. We gotta put research things. I mean, not research, donation bin. It's just been running without earning us any money. First, it's a bit on the way. Oops. Let's copy it now. Wait, now move it. First copy. Oh, I guess I can't put it in those guys. Anyway, let's just delete this real quick. This path real quick. More facilities and put another exhibit. Oh, cat. Put that there. Oh no, did not mean to do that. Right, so now that's connected. Connected. So now let me fix this path real quick. Let's make it smaller. That's fine. Let's move this here for the moment. Yeah, so it's a bit unable to connect, so. Let's move it. So let's make a quick small path and align it to grid. Wait, where did it? I better put that. I use it as a reference to where it can or can't be. So right there. That's the one that could go. Alright, now I think it should be good. Nope, still too much, so. We can't go there, but I'll probably go into there. It'll actually fit there. What about if I duplicate it? It won't go there. Oh wait, I think Alright, just do this. Get a line up. Line to grid. Finally works. Took me a while, but now we'll get a liner right here. And we go on paths, rain. Get a liner to grid. Gotta go ahead. Different thing. So. Slur the humidity here again. Staff work zone, work zone one, let's edit it, and put that there. Okay, let's put play, and should be good. Research. Oh, these guys disconnected. So, play now. We're a little on cash, but fine. Wow, so I don't need to put this one on the grip, but the other one is dead. Challenges. Got too much stuff open there. Let's keep assigned. Let's go and do it real quick. Close this. Put them. Edit it. Another keeper in here. Puts on one. Another keeper on cash. This is complete. Again. Actually, instead of researching Gary, I couldn't research the book. So I can't move this guy. Oh, yes I can. Move him there. Let's do a quick save here since it took a long time. Basically just in there without any scenery. Let's go Papago and the filmer. Okay. At least it's fine. Hey. They're visiting. Where are the long cats? Normal. Their research is complete. Exhibit trading. See what we can buy. Get this wandering spider. And we'll put it there. Stop time for a moment. See what it needs. So it just needs more temperature and humidity. So let's lower it down to there and increase that all the way up there. Oh wait, that's the wrong window. See, window 2. Yeah, let's close window 2 so they don't see each other. We got 2 animals in there. Staff room right over here by the generator. So we can raise our prices now to make a bit more money. So price of $7 and 5. That one. So let's get and fix those. These guys got pretty good layouts. We might turn through the nations. Though I am gonna hire another mechanic just so the research goes quicker. Excellent, yeah. There we go. Better though. So, just one more level and we're done with this guy. Where are the crocodiles? I mean, the Garia, I think. What's it called? Oh, there's one. Alright, I can raise it. And that's complete, so put it on that for the moment and let's raise the prices. Okay, that's a bit. Alright, let's call it selling. Oh. And the inspector is here. And that tree's huge. There's the mini turtle. I mean, there's the baby turtle. The camera. So small. Right to the other one. Now do what we're missing. Animal rating. Inspector has left. 2.5 stars. Alright. Yeah. Inspector. Another one. Damn. Anyway, now that works. We're actually making a profit on the zoo. This other one was really in the negatives most of the time. So, let's finish this. No, wait a moment. Wait a minute. Why are there? There's 9 scorpions in here. The group's nasty. So let's sell some of them. Because I was not keeping track of them. We got a bit too many scorpions in that one enclosure. Let me go on training pivot. Okay, training. See the history. Ah, this is not training, so. Okay. So, let's go and sell some of these. These guys. Where is it? Animals. Ah, we can only send. So, can only move. So, let's move them and we'll just sell all the extras. So this guy will move. This one, whoops. So. We'll move this guy. This guy. Alright, not Jerk. Essence, Emma, Address, Joseph. Yep. Whoa. We'll send them to storage. And since we're actually making money, let's get another animal. Alright, let's go there. Ilaika no teto. Ora shumpado, kama santo okame. Filokatstem. I think I'll stay longer here. I mean, I won't bet anything else right now for the moment. So, I do need to cancel the marketing. Not gonna know it. John Staff. That's our first mechanic. And another vendor. The toilets, so go and put some toilets. And there we go. So let's pass time. Go on habitat. I mean, abilities. Where is it? Wait, water temperature, water trip. Is that better here? Doesn't need to be in here. Train modifications failed. Oh, now I just need to connect it. So. To make this. Oh, wait, that's to make it wider. We need to make it longer. Alright, now let's go for play and put in with someone. Staff, what zone? Equip zone. Let's put that and that. And let's clear the chat for the time being. I don't know how to clear chat. Anyway, while that's doing, while I'm gonna be doing that, I'll just focus on alligators for a bit. While I try to figure out how to clear chat. Oh wait, think I may have cross checked that for a while. Ah, there we go. And let's get back to it. Oh, we made the money while we were gone. What is it? Vending machine put down. For press the mechanic. Increase this mechanic. Prices on these. Price. 50 cents. Let's just put some scenery around here. Keeper, just cause we'll have seen what we're working. That's a one. Oh yeah, I forgot to put education things for that. So. The construction, and that. Put a block of frozen fish somewhere right here. Not that. Where is it? There it is. The wrong thing.
Okay.
Now, how are the turtles doing? Fine. Oh. But we're stars. Oh yeah, I forgot. Marketing probably ended. Anyway, I think I'm gonna end the stream here since Zoo is doing good, even though we only got like animal enclosures. So, let's stay over here. And let me end the stream. And if you're still watching, thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.